No, the one on the left. Move it up. You know what? They're drying out. We're losing definition. Can you just... Close the door, the lighting.
Lighting is everything. You should know that by now.
Look, I need to get this set done. The deadline for the fancy fresh fruit contest is in a few hours.
I thought this was for Premium Produce Quarterly.
No. I lost that one to Ricard Louvelle.
It's just so damn intricate.
I know. But I won't lose this one. The winner gets his work seen by Avery Amos of the Grand Gord's Gazette. And the word is, they're looking for a new avocado photographer. Avocados. That's like the Bentley of the food photography industry.
I need $37.50.
Why?
I lost my iPod.
You lost my iPod?
Okay, fine, I lost your iPod.
Well, I told you to come right here. My entire tomato portfolio's on there.
Relax, it's safe. I lost it to a bookie.
A bookie accepted an iPod?
Well, not exactly. I left it on the counter when I went to the water closet.
Wait here, okay? I'm gonna be right back. Keep the tomatoes moist.
Hi, Lucy. You have nice skin today.
Thank you. Mark should be taking pictures of you. You could be a model.
Stop. I couldn't be a model. I was a cesarean birth. I have a terrible scar.
Oh.
Well, I'm gonna follow Mark now. Bye. I'm gonna go to the water closet.
Excuse me, sir. I think you may have something that belongs to me.
You calling me a thief?
No! No, I would never call you a thief. Nor would I call you at all. You seem very busy. I wouldn't want to disturb you. Please, sir, I desperately need my iPod.
Like I told your little friend, $37.50.
Maybe we could work out a deal. You see, I only have $4 at my disposal. But I have pictures on there that I really need to submit for this contest, and the deadline's in 2 hours.
My iPod, $37.50, standard bet.
I think we may have some sort of misunderstanding.
For my iPod, $37.50, 10-1.
My iPod is a horse?
I could have told you that.
Please, Mr. Bookie, sir, my friend left a portable MP3/storage device in your establishment today. Do you have it?
This runner came by a few minutes ago, said it was his.
Where is he?
He's a runner. He could be miles away by now. Where is it?
I don't know. Okay. My girlfriend, she took off with it. Something about clearing off crappy tomato pictures.
Of course they're not gonna look good on the small screen.
They did look really flat, very low contrast. I didn't feel drawn into the pictures at all.
Okay.
Really subpar work. Quite forgettable, actually.
I get it. Where is she?
Old Town Housing, on Washington. Apartment 609. Like a 69 with the dog. Hey!
No! I love that shoe.
These old buildings, it could take 10 minutes for the elevator to come back down.
You still seeing that girl, Peretz?
No, it didn't work out. I mean, it was okay, I got used to her swearing in public and stuff, but it got weird in bed. She tried to talk dirty and would just whisper compliments about my shoes and then scream that she liked my mom.
Huh. That's rough.
Okay.
Oh.
Relationship has run its course. We've endured the long road, but we are far from the finish line. I'm emotionally out of breath. I wish I could go the extra mile, but I've hit the wall. Goodbye.
That sounds like
a suicide note.
The roof! The roof!
Mark, let me handle this. Do you ever feel lost, discouraged? Feel like you'll never be happy again? What you may be experiencing is mild to moderate depression. This is a serious condition that affects millions of Americans every day. Surveys suggest that depression is twice as likely to occur in women as it is in men. There are several methods of treatments available. Only your doctor can diagnose depression. Make the choice for your future. Make the choice for your health. Make the choice for you. I did some voice work for the community health center.
It was good?
Really? I don't know. The voice was a little shaky. I felt a little out of breath.
No, I couldn't tell. It was great.
Really?
Chris, yeah. Maybe speak more from
the diet. Do you see what I've done with your simple 3-point lighting setup?